The amount of time I spent making this video was roughly 5 minutes. A lot shorter than last time because I knew for my mistakes and I could easily fix them quickly. Honestly, the rest of the video is just the rest of this track, so feel free to end it here. You're still watching? Quite impressive. Okay, I'll end it here.